frescoes around the airy wall. The women folk looked lovely, the boys looked kind of treat, till the leader got to yelling, "Hey, fellas, let's stampede!" And the music started sighing and wailing through the hall as a kind of introduction to the Cowboys' Christmas ball. They called him Windy Billy from Little Dead Man's Branch. His rig was kinda careless, big spurs and high-heeled boots. He had the reputation that come when a fella shoots. His voice was like a bugle on the mountains high. His feet were animated in a mighty moving sight when he commenced to hollering, "Now fellas, stake your pants.